Baylor Bears are one win away from the College Cup. After fighting their way to a Big 12 championship and automatic bid into the NCAA tournament, this Baylor squad has made it where no BU team has been before. Precious Akinyurenge's golden goal sealed the deal for the Bears, who now have the task of taking on a number one seeded Duke squad in Durham, North Carolina. The Bears even got some love from the most famous of Waco residents, Chip Gaines, who congratulated his alma mater on Sunday night. Baylor and the Blue Devils will duke it out on Friday, November 24th at 4 p.m. Central Time, and you can see the match on Watch ESPN. For the Big 12 Conference, I'm Aaron Pryor.